lightning rod winds, kicks, and he's ready to deal. Let's do it at the new Yankee Stadium.
On the mound, he was a beast for us. He was a ferocious competitor. He had some of the nastiest stuff that we've acquired since I've been here. And it was great to see that our belief in him paid off, you know, because eventually, you know, he won 19 games, two straight years for us. It was exciting and very proud for us.
This is the ovation.
On the side of the world, you know, you hear the stories about he might be the most popular or the highest celebrity profile in the country of Taiwan. And that was, you know, it's kind of cool to hear that type of stuff.
喜欢我们的影片，记得订阅跟分享，还要打开小铃铛哦。